Got it. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. could you keep something like that? Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. this? All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
Ha ha ha.
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
As it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. Tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down! Yeah, so.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Tiny head. Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur. Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. At least there's one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom, Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Oh, well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. cool.
How does it smell in here?
Like space. And dust.
Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Oh! Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronaut support, it feels good. T-25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Shit. Stupid fake animals. Oh, shit. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Go see what's up. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was
casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place.